Hey, what's going on, guys? Just want to give you guys an update on my sugar apple, aka milk fruit. Got this from a flea market for $150. And right now, you can see that it's starting to flower. So excited. So happy to see that it's doing really good in a pot. You can see ants and all that stuff crawling. It's really nice flower everywhere. I think there's more here. See, this one new growth out here. Come on, focus. There you go. Yeah, right there. More here. Also, I'll show you guys. Look at this one, huh? Look at that. That one is a good one. And look at the bottom, please. More too. It's doing really good, guys. I'm so happy. It's everywhere, see? Try and get too close. Focus. Look at that, huh? See, it's everywhere, guys. Just within a week, it all just shows up. Try and get a good focus on. There has to be more somewhere, so we have to go right here. There's more here. Hopefully able to hold and form a fruit. This is a green variety, by the way. It's in a pot. It's in about what? How big is the pot? It says 13.67 gallon, 15 gallon, something like that. Doing really good. It's grafted also, by the way. Over here, too. Try to focus on this one. Come on. Oh, it doesn't want to focus. A whole bunch right here. Gotta take this out. This thing starts showing up all over the place. Oh. It's everywhere. All the way to the tip. Pretty much all branches has a flower. Well, most of it, need to take this off. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a good day.